So I have a single leg squat stand here, but you can just use a bench or any stack of plates there, okay? We're gonna go about 3 foot lengths out. So I already have 1, 2, and then 3. You may wanna go about more like 2.5 on this version. So I'm gonna put my foot back here. I'm gonna make sure my hips are shifted towards that front, okay? So I'm always gonna let this knee fall in on the back leg. Weight's gonna be in the inside half of my foot here, okay? I'm gonna make sure I am neutral at my pelvis. From here, we are just trying to sink into this front quad, okay? We're not trying to stand all the way up, so my start position is actually gonna be more like here. I'm gonna sink straight down, and then I'm gonna drive myself straight up. Now, I wanna be acting like I'm in an elevator shaft. I don't need this like forward and backwards motion, so I don't wanna be back here or forward. And then I don't want any side to side movement either. So if you watch, my knee's going right over that second and third toe here, all right? And I'm driving myself up. We don't wanna be out to the side. We're way in here. We're just sinking straight down and then driving straight back up through that quad.